Welcome to Friday. It's Friday, and I've got Dottie. Dottie here with me, haven't we, Dottie?
Yeah.
Oh, sounds like Annie. You sound like Annie.
No.
No, you're not. It is Dottie, isn't it? My daughter's dog. And we're going to sing that song. You're going to sing the song. Ready? Count you in. One, two, three, and four. It's Friday, yes. Saturday, Sunday, more. Friday, yeah, Saturday, Sunday, more. Friday, yeah, yeah, yeah. Good boy. No, girl, sorry, you're a good girl. Right, because it's Friday, I've got the answer to Thursday's brain teaser. The longest calendar in the world. And shall we show them the answer? Show them. Yeah, okay. Back in a minute. Back, we're back. What was the answer, Dottie?
Ethiopia.
Ethiopia?
Yeah.
Oh, Ethiopia was the answer. And Friday's brain teaser. Right. The most powerful passport in the world. You have to tell me now, out of the ones I'm going to show you on the video, which passport is the most powerful passport in the world. Which means to say that it's the amount of visas it can actually, countries can go in without visas. Okay, back in about a minute, well, less than a minute, okay. Right, this is Jensen. Say hello, Jensen. Good boy. He's a good boy. Jensen, what are you?
Pomeranian.
Pomeranian cross, I think. Right, I've got your answers from, thank you, Jensen, from Thursday. And we have five winners. Five winners, Jensen. So we're going to go with five winners, shall we? Shall we go with the five winners?
Nope.
He's struggling. Okay, Jensen, okay. I'll put you down. I'm going to put him down now. Sorry, girls and boys. There you go. There's Jensen. He's gone. Sorry about that. He's not up to this. Right, it's me now. Got five winners. Top Dog X, who came in with Ethiopia calendar. Well done to Selena. Benro Odwella from America also went with Ethiopia. Gary Biker also went with Ethiopia. Lisa Barker, she went with Ethiopia as well. And last but not least on the winning team is Sharon Carlisle from Liverpool, and she went with Ethiopia as well. Okay, now we have the non-winners. sorry, DJ Sonic's Retro Stop-Off. And she went with the Persian calendar. Emmy from America, she went with the Jewish Hebrew calendar. Billy B from Australia, he went with the China calendar, or the Chinese calendar. And he was the last one to give me the answers. So I'm very happy, you've got eight people come in and five of you have got the correct answer. Now, your music is called Sunny Travel by Nicole Staff. Sunny Travel by Nicole Staff. And that's it. We've got the boy, the got Jensen, and we've got Dottie. Dottie is a terrier, isn't she? Jack Russell, I believe she is, Jack Russell. And Jensen was a cross Pomeranian dog. But they're sniffing in the garden at the moment. They don't like being held, that's obvious. Anyway, have a great Friday, and I'll see you all on Monday morning with the answer to the most powerful passport in the world. Okay, so it's bye-bye from me, and it's bye-bye from them, and they've gone. Okay, all the best, and bye-bye for now. Bye-bye.